The Terre Haute Action Track has canceled its season opener. It was set for April the 26th. The organization says COVID-19 restrictions have made it impossible to pull off racing events in April. At this time, the remainder of the 2020 Action Track schedule remains intact. Right now, the Holman Classic is set for May the 20th. Race officials will continue to monitor the situation and will announce changes as needed.